It's a big problem for all the world, and I think the parliament of all the world need to have a strong declaration against the terrorism. It's a big problem, and now we see in the world, in the Palestine, Israel and the other countries, this problem is not resolved. It's very important for million and million our citizens.